Hallihallo, willkommen, buenos dias, dobry dzień, and hi Fair Play. I'm good, how are you? Wait, arranging my microphone. Day off is so good. I'm a bit late, but I was working. My shift this week is later ending. Sechs Weizen, vier Tomaten, sieben Kürbis, neun Mais. But it has advantages and disadvantages. The advantage is I got the supply drop. And the disadvantage is if you are late, do not get transcoding on Twitch. But who cares? What can we raffle? Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 EMGG Tita TV crates. Maybe this. We take this. We take epic skin and this. Müssen wir alle sterben, Oscar? Ich weiß nicht. Das werden wir noch sehen. Muss ich gleich mal gucken. Ich glaube, der ist auch bloß noch in der 20er Tage weg. Muss erstmal hier auf Täter meine Riffel starten. Wo habe ich das Skript? Da. Was nehmen wir denn da für einen Code? Den. Hat er es eingeloggt? Ich muss erstmal schauen. Save. Noch 21 Tage, okay. So, Open Prediction, Start the Counter. Okay. So. Denn steht das hier irgendwo, dass der in 21 Tagen kommt? Erstmal was essen. Ich war ja gestern nicht hier und gestern nichts gegessen. Da, stimmt. 21 Tage, 13 Stunden. Da hast du recht. So, so ungefähr haut hat ja halbwegs hin. Lauter. Ja, so perfekt ist das nicht, aber haut schon hin. Fair play? I don't know how many I can start, but every prediction should not much longer open than 1 hour, I think. Thanks for the donation. 41 T fuel. Thank you, thank you. So, erstmal das Ernten. And yes, I should change the code more often, but I forget it. But fair play. If the code is more often shown, you don't have to wait. For example, if it's after 10 seconds, somebody don't need to watch more than 10 seconds, can enter the code and can leave. Yeah, sadly I cannot automate the process of starting prediction, change the code in the script and so on. The first thing is to remember that I have to change it, and the second thing is it still work, closing the prediction, open a new prediction, enter the numbers. If I do this after, for example, 10 or 15 minutes, I play lesser. I can start another prediction. That's right. Will Charlie reach 930 Follower und Täter. Yes, no. No, you don't have to remind me if the code was not changing after an hour. Then you can remind me. Then I have forgotten to change it. Normally I have my code here running in the script window and I see how long the code is running, and if it exceeds 1 hour 60 minutes then I change the code when I looking at this window. When I forget to looking in this window, I change it not. Then you can remind me if you like. So. Noch nicht fertig. Und Oskar, wie geht's dir? Alles noch fit? Wir haben keine Steine, das ist ja Kacke. Jetzt mal gucken, ob wir weiter unten hier Steine haben. Stone, where are you? Echt, haben wir bloß noch 15 Steine? Eieiei. Das ist ja gar nicht gut. Heyo Erik, willkommen. Yes, swim away, I swim with you. You too. Congrats, congrats. Wo haben wir das da? Zack. I think he would type 99 or so. Only one line and win. But he can say, no, I won't that win, give it to Erik. Wir gehen erstmal hier rein. Tomatosamen, Weizen haben wir da. Many juicy predictions. Yeah, I know your feeling. When I not stream, I also lurk in other streams and play. And I have 15 tickets and people with 3 tickets win. I know your feeling. It's the magic of RNG. Rice. Rice haben wir auch. Tomate. Tomate ist hier. Und Rübe. Zack. Gut. Essen wir noch was? Waffle Family, welcome, welcome. All the well-known names pop in. You want to win something? maybe a crate. Keine Steine mehr. Doch, hier. Yay. GG, Eric. Hey, warum ist denn mein Holzkahn hier leer da drinnen? Weg damit. Ist doch meiner, oder? Ja. Charlie seine Packkarre, ja, das ist meiner. What? I think your spamming works. I have a little bit increased my R2 affiliate from 53 to 59%. Spamming works. What you have seen, I'm not even close to affiliate. Everything is okay when the time is right. Dum-di-dum-di-dum. Sometimes, yes. Let me show you. We have in our dashboard this statistics, and when we click on details, chat is going up 6%. Chat is engaged and unique chatters add points to this bar. Screen time, I have 100%. And viewer engagement, also new viewers and follows. Gaining follows and concurrent unique viewers will add points to this bar. This is going up when more people in chat active. And when I hit 100% in all three bars, I can contact support or an admin or review to affiliate. But I'm not even close, so everything is okay. And the spamming helps in two ways. You have a channel level, and every 10 minutes, I think, you can get every 10 minutes 10 messages give you XP for the channel. For example, I have level 12, you have level 5. When per 10 minutes you can gain XP through chatting. But that's only a number, the channel level doesn't have any advantages. The only advantage is you can show, hey look, I have a bigger level than you. But no real advantages. Hi Finesse Unusual, welcome. Yes, fair play, you are right. Some channels make raffles for. Yes. Some channels make raffles only for 5 plus. But I am not on this way. I don't give top donators extra wins or so. Everyone is welcome, not only top donators. I don't like pay to win. Come on, And it's okay. Every streamer makes his own thing. So channels are different and not all the same. More variation, more choices for the viewer. Maybe my clay mining streams are boring, but it's necessary for the game that we get better walls. So, sorry. Or not action content with hunting and something else. First priority is getting clay for better room quality. Maybe somebody needs a coin buff. And don't get me wrong, I appreciate every donation I get. But it's not necessary to win something here. Oh, I see, you're very low on coins. Fair play. Stop! You already have one! Yeah, 10 coins extra. Now you have a coin buff. Now you get a crazy amazing amount of coins. Ah, okay. You don't have any advantage when you level 10. only for flexing. I'm okay with that. And in small channels, I think every streamer has the biggest level. In big channels, you always have some crazy people who flex each other with the level. I was watching something. Minutes. I have the feeling no one wants the Poro, so Fairplay has a fair chance to win it. James. Great Fairplay, I can show you something. Look what I won yesterday. On Hanji Hans channel. I have a pillow. I'm thinking about ordering it or exchange for tea fuel. No idea. Or maybe I do it in a grand giveaway. I'm not sure. So many options. Yeah, but I think it's better to have one special item to make a grand giveaway, for example. I think some people want this pillow. I think in my whole time of Setter and Sliver, I won two pillows. Three Temo hats, but no Pogo. And for example, if I win a starter kit, I do it in the giveaway or save it for grand giveaway. Yes, from predictions. No, I don't participate in top donos. I think it's unfair when a streamer is top donator in on other stream. It's unfair. And that's the reason why I don't offer top donators something. Streamer, a big streamer just enters your chat and throws a big donation, and you, the viewer has no chance. Homie Seed, welcome. Every user should have the same chance . So no pay to win, at least at my channel here. No pay to win here. Every donation is appreciated, but not needed to win something. Being active in chat and here sometimes, it's more worse than every amount of T-Fuel. Stop, skip song. From my perspective. It's the same with followers on Twitch. You can have 3,000 followers on Twitch and still one viewer. And it's more worse when you have 500 followers and 2 or 3 watching people. It's way more worse. All the follower bots and inactive users who only follow and never show up again. I don't need this follows. Active user always more worse than not active users. Followers are only a number. And it depends on your game, what you play. In 2017, I had more than 1,000 followers on Twitch. Then I stopped playing GTA roleplay. And the followers are gone. Some forgot to unfollow, some unfollow you when you play not the same game. The craziest thing is when you go to the best room break. Before you have, for example, 9 viewers, after the best room break you have 5. Or are gone. But sometimes you must go to the best room. It's 47 minutes running. But I can change it. Yeah. Yeah, I had the start giveaway with high some minutes. Every time I start my stream, I make a giveaway with high and leave it running some minutes. I let the other two predictions open a little bit longer. One away, one follower, one peta, and one away on Twitch. Unfollow and follow don't count. And I don't know for myself if I get a Twitch follower for the 230. It's all on the user side. I understand some people don't like streamer with not perfect English. It's okay for me. Everyone has his own decisions. I maybe not 100% in grammar and speaking, but the most things I understand when a user writes something. But for speaking, I try to use only easy words. And it is so, when you are a German, for example, and American has learned the German language, You hear it also from the pronunciation. If the guy is a native speaker or not, you need a lot of practice to spell all things right. For example, I say things and the Americans say things. It's And even if the gameplay is not very interesting and boring, we can talk to each other and make our own content. And I can imagine that's hard for not German speakers. You have only the word the shovel, the cart, the clay. In German, it's der Lehm. It's a male. Die Karre, oder ja, die Karre, it's a female. And die Schaufel, it's also female. So not der Schaufel or das Schaufel, die Schaufel. And I think then the most speakers with not German knowing are out on this site, while you cannot tell the logic story why it's die Karre or die Schaufel. You can't tell the logic. It's no logic. You have to learn it. And when you see an American saying das Schaufel, you know it's not native speaking German. He uses the wrong word for I don't know. Yeah. We have three different things to name things. Der Stein, the stone. It's not die Stein or das Stein. It's der Stein. And I think this is the most what's driving the people crazy when learning German. Why? Why the trouble is there? or die? Why the trouble is die? Not the. I cannot say why, I can only say it is so. And maybe if I had English in the school, then maybe I had a better speaking skills. in my wool school time, I had 1 hour English. 1 hour. Not I 1 year, 1 hour. In my 10-year school. That's why I have a lack of pronunciations, because I only learned English from reading from the internet. And some skills I got from videos on YouTube. When you are a PC freak, you have to learn English. Else you not understand what's going on with the PC. I can alles understanden, what you sagst. Okay, Oscar. Ich kann auch Englisch. So halb halb. But when I have a chance to play the game in my main language, I do it. For example, this game. Original, it's in English, but when I have the choice, I take the choice and play it in German. It's a little easier for me when I not must translate everything. Welcome back, Oscar. Alles gut bei dir, hatte ich vorhin schon gefragt, aber da warst du gerade bestimmt AFK oder so. Fair play, in which country you live? You from America? Or Spain. Oh. Then hello from Germany to Spain. Then it must be all most the same time on your clock than on my clock. On my clock it's 7:30 p.m. Six 6:30 for you, ne? Right? Ah, okay. Same time. And how is it going on your country? Also the crazy lockdowns like Germany? I'm allowed to drive to my work. I have a document for the police to show that I'm allowed to drive to the work.
Hey, wake up.
Brandon Giesing, welcome. Hello. That's 230. Close prediction. This is a yes. Welcome, welcome. If you want to know anything, Brandon, just ask. I'm mining clay to improve my wall from the housing. That you put here have Endswert, ne? Or you not entered in the prediction about the 230. No, I was asking for you in Spain, you have the same crazy lockdowns in the city or in the country. I understand, fair play, you don't want the Poro. Okay, and everything is going down. Right. Every company has problems to pay the bills. I bet it's the same. Yeah. I don't have a problem to work from home. But I think it's technically difficult to set all things up. I don't know what settings are needed to let me Work from Home. But at the airport you maybe feel the driving down. So I think they drive down the flights and you feel that, ne? Right? So less work for you, but still needed to have someone. So it's clear, airport people cannot work from home. That's impossible. Also, if you are a bus driver or so, you cannot work from home. Ach, 15 kann ich bloß tragen. Okay. Kann ich die denn jetzt benutzen? Shift. Wall. Nope.
Hey, wake up.
Choice 5. Danke für den Follow. Das ist ein seltener Besuch. Willkommen, willkommen. Kann ich einen kleinen Spoiler haben, wann der Server startet? nein, Kappa, ist nicht ernst gemeint. Ich freue mich aber schon auf den nächsten Alpha-Test. Das ist ein Yes von Theta. So, nehmen wir die Tür hier raus. Kann ich ja hier drinnen behalten, okay. Ja, man muss ja so lange denn was anderes zocken. Wir werden es überleben. Warte auf den Stream von Nanuki. Ich muss ganz ehrlich sagen, ich folge Nanuki noch nicht mal, dass ich das mitkriegen würde. Noxy liebt Eko. Ist auch ein geiles Spiel, kann ich euch sagen. Ich bin zwar jetzt momentan bloß alleine hier mit noch jemandem auf dem Server. Allerdings ist das auch ein saugeiles Spiel. Ist jetzt bloß erstmal zum Ausprobieren, wie das alles funktioniert. Wenn man es denn rausgefunden hat, dann kann man ja irgendwann mal auf einem größeren Server spielen. Fehlt mir wieder noch Stein. Dann muss ich ja jetzt mir das raussuchen. Warte, dann kopieren wir uns den Namen Nanuki. Hoffentlich streamt er gerade nicht. Und brüllt mir die Ohren voll. So ungefähr, wenn ich das aufmache. Nanuki? Habe ich mich irgendwie verschrieben? Twitch.tv/Nanuki? Achso, Nanuki TV. Okay. Das macht Sinn. Aber ich wollte gerade sagen, der ist gebannt. Okay. Folgen. Mal gucken, vielleicht kriege ich das mit rechtzeitig. So, noch ein Stein. Auch noch ein Stein. Auch zwei bloß noch. Verdammte Axt. Okay. Ich versuch's mir zu merken. Nox mag Eko. Lost Mindframe, hello, welcome. Schönen Abend noch, Choice 5. Danke, dass ihr hier wart und mir folgt. Fehlen Steine. Wir müssen mal schnell die Schippen reparieren. habe ich mich erschrocken. Auch danke für den Host, Choice Wild. Danke, danke, danke. Hab ich mich erschrocken. Oh, hier einmal Erde drinne. Was sucht die Erde hier? Können wir die Erde hin tun? Liegt das darum? Auch nicht gut. Das sieht aus wie Erde hier. Ja, wunderbar. Packen wir dazu. So. Nächste Runde. Machen wir noch so eine Verlosung. Auf Täter. Was verlosen wir denn? Ein Skinpack. Das da. Und sorry, Fairplay, I was talking to Twitch Chat. Oh, es ist Sniper Slurking. Because the Follower on Twitch was Server Owner of the project I'm waiting for. GTA 5 Roleplay. Schippe! Hä? Ich wollte gerade sagen. Vielleicht auch gerade weggeschippt. More Clay! We need more Clay! Give me all the clay. Oscar sagte, nimm noch den Karren mit nach unten. Dann muss ich Rampen bauen. Könnte man machen, habe ich auch schon drüber nachgedacht. Es könnte schneller sein, ne? Na, wenn der Karren nächstes Mal voll ist, dann nehme ich mal ein paar Erdrampen mit. Je weiter man laufen muss, umso mehr Zeit würde man sich ersparen. Ne? Schon richtig. Spamming for the level. Ich eigentlich Discord offen? Ich habe Discord gar nicht offen. Ah, okay. Just reading a message on Discord. Thirty-seven minutes. Skip Gecko, welcome. On 2 hours I changed the code. You can remember me, fair play. Then I start new predictions. So I can better see when the prediction should be over. And I can tell you a hack. If you do this, without the slash, then the command is not shown. Or not the slash, Minus. Without the minus. So exclamation mark uptime. Then the bot only posts the return of the command. But it's maybe a post viewer for you, so you can use the slash. It's also okay. The bot reacts with a slash and with a exclamation mark. And it's in every channel. In every channel who the potato bot is, you can use the command with a exclamation mark. So viel Lehm. J-Ben, welcome. How's it going? The daily life of a clay miner. Okay, minus 10 minutes. Countdown is running. Und gerade sagen grün. Welcome back. Renko, welcome, welcome. How are you? I'm also okay, thanks for asking. GG. Ach so, Oscar, und wenn du Tipps hast, immer raus damit, ne? Falls du noch da bist. Ich spiele Eco zum ersten Mal. Oder zumindest bis zum Einschlag ist das erste Mal. Hab's vorher noch nie gespielt. sind ja schon ein paar. Paar Tage ins Land gegangen. Aber niemand ist perfekt. Da komme ich nicht ran. Umgestalten. Schon ist die Schippe kaputt. Okay. Let's look. Code was 2, it's a 2. Just my friend, welcome. Sorry, I pronouncing friend falsch. Wrong. Mixing German with English. Thank you for the 100 T-Fuel chests. Thank you. So next prediction is 232 Follower. Yes, no. And this. Open. Okidoki, fair play. Sapporo will wait for you. Almost full. Moin. Thirty clay left. Nobody wants 500 coins. Guess the number is open. It's your chance. Die ist ein bisschen zu langsam, die Musik. Spielen wir andere. So viel Lehm hier unten. Kann ja nicht mehr so viel sein. Fünf noch. Forbidden Justice. Welcome. How are you? Zwei Stück noch. Aber auch Stein, ne? Damn. Ist der Ofen leer? Kein Kraftstoff mehr. Okay. Da haben wir hier noch etwas Kraftstoff. Holen hier noch ein bisschen was von. Dann kann der arbeiten. Nein, stopp. Das wollte ich nicht. So. Möchte jetzt das Tierlevel 1,24. Okay. Das hat Bauholz, das hat mit dem Bauholz, da hat man doch wo ist die Karre? Ich weiß ja nicht, dass Bauholz Stufe 2 ist. Ich hab ja wieder reingesetzt. Das mit Cube zu? Ja, ne? Noch mal 6. Nein. So. War schon bei 1,32. Ja, Trampen wollte ich noch mitnehmen. Wenn ich hier irgendwie rankommen könnte. Komm schon. Jetzt hänge ich hier auf dem Erdhügel fest. Kann doch nicht sein. So. Ich denke mal, reicht das mal. Mal gucken. Wie weit wir kommen mit den Rampen. Charles Agler, willkommen. So, müssen wir mal gucken, wie kriegen wir das hier reingebaut? Vielleicht hier so. Ne, vielleicht hier so, ja. Ach, vor allem habe ich auch Steine vergessen. Muss ich nachher nochmal Steine holen. Zwei, drei, vier. Das könnte schon reichen. Dum, 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 dum. So dunkel. Kriegen wir da noch so was hingestellt? Oder wird das nichts? Ja, da steht hier ein bisschen suboptimal. So. Können wir schon mal die Rampen noch hier reintun? Die brauchen wir bestimmt noch. Kriegen wir zumindest die Karre schon mal schnell wieder relativ voll. Check in too, welcome. How's it going? Den kriegen wir nicht, den kriegen wir nicht, den kriegen wir. 1, 2, 3, einer muss noch. Also der dahin, der dahin und der dahin. Könnten wir noch eine Rampe setzen? Oder? Sieht so aus, ne? Ja. Okay, Steine, muss ich ja unbedingt dran denken, Steine mitzubringen. Hm? Das war Erde. Welcome back, Fairplay. almost congrats. Muss dann so noch Steine holen. Oh, yes. Waiting some seconds to deactivate the code. No. Oh. Wir hatten Code 66. No one was following on Twitch. No one was following Oteta. I think the last code of the stream. Which one? The follower predictions I had created same time with the code. So when I close the code, I close the follower predictions too. They run. Also 1 hour. Must have forgot how you pay on your rent. Think about it, baby. You ain't paying for the shit. I gave you every single little penny that you get. We try one setter follower. Open. Will someone follow on Twitch? No. I try to leave every prediction not longer than 1 hour open. That's why I'm waited for the full hour, so I can synchronize all prediction to one time. Schon wieder. Gibt's denn das? So. So. Congrats to level 7, fair play. I think now you have the highest level for our viewer in my channel. Take this small gift for your first level 7, the first user. Now you not should have a problem with coins. No. Ja. Damn.
Thank you.
Drei noch. Eine. Dann reicht das mal. Darf ich Steine nicht vergessen? Okay, so no guess the number or two game. So, wir haben Lehm. Wir machen die Schippe wieder heil. Die Schippe wieder heil. Bring das Zeug hier noch rein. Die Papayas. Können wir die noch hinlegen? Hier. Hm. Schiefer. Okay. Wo auch immer wir Schiefer hier haben. Holen wir noch einmal Holz. Dann können wir morgen schon wieder Holz fällen. That was unexpected. I said no guess the number game for today because the stream is ending soon. Don't forget the other predictions with the follower. So. Für mich reicht heute. Okay. Code 5. Los, eins, zwei, fünf. Let's see, someone follow on Twitch. Eins, zwei, no. 231. Let's look. 230. Nope. Close. Nope. Los, Revel! Good luck, everyone! Hm. Sorry, Fairplay. It's a RNG. Maybe next time I have two of them for the rest of the week. Yeah, true. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. Thanks for the follows and donations. I'll be here tomorrow. Bye bye, arrivederci, tschüss, auf Wiedersehen. Do svidaniya.